Hey everyone, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner, and I'm back with another video, and we're still talking about Paul Simon. We're also talking about his solo album, which came out in 1972. I already played one iconic song, and here is another. Oh, I like this one too. It's just a fun song. I like the lyric very, very much. It's fun. It's just a fun song, I think. It's cute and it tells a great story. Some of the details are a little bit, vague, but it is just. It's just a fun song. I like it. I really like it. This is Paul Simon from 1972 with another classic, and this one is called Me and Who You're Down by the School Yard.
Mama pajama rolled out of bed and she ran to the police station. When the papa found out, he began to shout. They started the investigation. It's against the law. It was against the law. Oh, what the mama saw? It was against the law. The mama looked down and spit on the ground every time my name gets mentioned. Papa said, oh, if I get that boy, I'm gonna stick him in the house of detention. Well, I'm on my way. I don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way. I'm taking my time, but I don't know where. Goodbye to Rose, the queen of Corona. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. Mama, take me away, but the press let the story leak. Now when the radical priest come to get me released, we's all on the current news week. And I'm on my way. I don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way. I'm taking my time, but I don't know where. Goodbye to Rose, the queen of Corona. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard.
Yeah, that's just a fun song, isn't it? That's from 1972 from Paul Simon's self-titled album. And that is called Me and Julio Down by the Schoolyard. I like it. It's just a fun song. It was very popular on the charts, and it has some very unique percussion elements in it. There are instruments that are Brazilian that are used, and they are usually used in samba songs. And it was very unusual for the time. People hadn't heard that type of percussion in pop songs, certainly. And that was one reason, I think, for its popularity, because it just sounded so different from everything else that was out. Leave it to Paul Simon to be innovative with his music, always, always is. Great stuff. As always, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner. Please like, click, share, subscribe for further content. And I'll be back with some more from the legendary Paul Simon.